The way we look at the solar system is about to change forever, and it's all because of a spacecraft with strong Colorado ties.
Yeah, KRDO News Channel 13's Jay Polk tells us what's on the horizon for New Horizons.
It's vacation season, and many people are traveling.
A friend of ours came a couple weeks ago and gave us a pamphlet, and so we just thought we'd check it out with the kids. It looked like some interesting stuff for the kids to do.
The Gattons came here from Iowa. The total distance of their trip, about 850 miles. But their trip is nothing like the one that this little spacecraft has taken.
The New Horizons spacecraft does a flyby by Pluto tomorrow morning.
New Horizons has gone about 3.5 million times as far as the Gattons, and it's discovered some interesting things too.
These are the closest images of Pluto that we'll ever have.
What we'll see will change our view of Pluto forever. Before a few weeks ago, this was the only image we really had of Pluto, a fuzzy picture taken by the Hubble Space Telescope. But thanks to New Horizons, we're going to discover more about Pluto in the next 85 hours than we've known for the last 85 years. A long time coming, but not fast enough for this budding scientist.
I'd like to get to another star system faster.
New Horizons will answer a lot of questions about Pluto.
Textbooks are going to be rewritten after tomorrow.
But it will raise many more.
There's still a lot more stuff we don't know about it that we need to know about it.
It's up to that next generation to figure it all out. In Colorado Springs, Jay Polk, KRDO News Channel 13.
Ah, too cool. Well, New Horizons will arrive at Pluto tomorrow morning, but because it's so far away, it will take more than 4 hours for the images to arrive back to Earth.